get it.
It's lit.
Lit.
Just take a look at.
What up, everyone? Welcome back to another video. I hope you guys are having a great one. And if you are, hit that like button and let's get right into this. We're playing some Resident Evil 3. I'm so happy this game is out. And let's get right into it. Yeah, why not? Standard. Why not?
This pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Citywide emergency has been declared.
CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern region of the U.S.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella. It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
All right. Oh, whoa. Is this game, what? Did they make it a first person? What? See anything I can pick up yet? Oh, who left the water on? Was that me?
What?
Three more days, then I can kiss this town goodbye.
Okay. Hmm. All right. Oh, no. If you guys need to read any of that, I'll let you you can pause the video to read it. Oh, I don't like this. I don't know if you guys heard that, but there was creaking. Give me a second, man. I have to read. Oh. Okay.
Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now.
All
right,
let me grab my...
Oh, whoa, ho. Oh. Oh, oh. Oh my God. Oh. All right, let's get up and keep moving. Yeah, I'm dead.
Left in town, you and me. I'm not sticking around.
more screwed we are.
How'd this all happen so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids.
Wait, where did he go?
How could this many people be infected? Brad! Here they come!
In here!
There's so many.
Oh my god. Alright, we out. We out. There was way too many. I didn't even need to shoot him.
You want to help? Go handcuff yourself to one of those freaks.
Sir, this is your last chance. No one else is coming for you.
I'm not going anywhere. I'd rather starve to death in here than be eaten by one of those undead monsters. Now leave me alone.
All right. You suited it yourself. Just keep crawling, oh my god. I got you, bro. Thank you.
No.
come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I don't trust he didn't fall down.
I think we're in the clear.
Hope so.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go. Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit that closed this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No, thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you talking about? Look, you don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? This way. Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
Didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name. She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
This city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
All right. I'm in. I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. That's cool.
we need that. Just to make ammo in the field. We definitely need that. Oh, it's down this way I came out. Just have to make sure there's no other documents that will have to be read.
Jill, me again. You topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tanks got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
Okay, this is how I go to it. 15 handgun, and then combine those two. Okay, I'm fine right now. Oh wait. Can I? Nope. Okay. Why not? I'll save it right here.
It almost looks like I could get this working if I plug in the right whatever it is.
All right, yeah.
Moving.
That's how it was in the beta, or not the beta, the demo. And this is where the demo starts. A's to pick stuff up. I forgot about that. Ooh. So happy I saw that shadow. Ooh, that was a critical. No, get off. Oh, come on. He's done. Alright, I'm gonna go hit this thing right quick. Well, I saw him knock those one over in the beginning, so I don't feel like they're gonna hold those. Nope. I need to figure out where to go. Oh yeah, it's this way. I forgot. Durr.
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself.
Oh no. Oh. Come on, get off me. Come on. All group up around the red barrel. Thank you. I think we have to go up here. Oh, I thought I actually got it. I was about to shit my pants. I was just guessing. The new safe is just... Okay. Hey, more gunpowder. So, let's open up this. Let's use that up. Oh, hell no. Anything on the shelves? I don't think so. Oh, more ammo. Can't forget that. Can't go down there. Ooh. This game is super dark. Hope y'all can see what's going on, because I barely can. Is this the building I'm supposed to be in? Oh, fire hose. Found it. And... got a shotgun from... Where? Oh. Well, there's a shotgun. I need some bolt cutters. Some bolt cutters. Oh, there's still stuff in here. A hand grenade. What the? Why? All right, shotgun rounds. Nah, not gonna waste ammo. I was gonna see if I could shoot it.
This must be the subway company's offices.
Nothing. Hmm. Oh, that's to unlock that. I wonder. Oh. Oh, damn it. I tried to do it like the Resident Evil 2. What is that? What is this? What is this?
Okay.
Don't want to get rid of anything. Alright, well, I don't have a shotgun right now, so I can't even use those. Wow, there was a box I could have put something in here. Right here. The hand grenade might come in use, but... not doing it. Oh, gunpowder. Tight, tight. Anything else? Anything else? Nope. Oh my god, that's actually scared me. And use.
There.
Oh. Oh, I can get the shotgun now. Okay. Well, something bad's about to happen.
Is someone in here?
Yeah, we're not messing with that right now. We can go back and grab the shotgun, though. Oh my god. Dude, how did you get in here, sir? Wait, what? Oh, hell no. Not even messing with that. Oh my god, I should have gone into that room because I could have got two birds with one stone. I could have turned the power on. Well, at least I got the shotgun now. And the first 35 minutes of the game, not bad. No, not. I don't want that equipped. I wanna. I can't move it. Okay. Oh wait, X is the move. Are you serious? I just was not paying attention, like you. You're not allowed to get that close to me, sir. I'm sorry. Oh, there has to be something down that way. Get between those two. Going back to where I need to be. And well, guys, I'm going to end it off here. I hope you enjoyed. And if you did, you know what to do. Hit that like button. And until next time, deuces. And be safe out there, everyone. And have